next column is two cards face down, one face up, and then you add one for each column. So this is the playing board. Now the aim of the game is to get all four suits, ace through king, into piles. But when they're on the playing board, you stack them king down to ace in alternate colours. It doesn't matter whether it's a club with a diamond and then a spade with a heart, as long as it's black, red, black, red, black, red. And this is our draw pile here. So, first thing I can see is we've got an ace at the start. Straight away, and we can turn this one over. We've got a king. Now a king can start a pile, so if we've got a space at the top, we can put the king at the top. So what else have we got here already? We can put the 9 onto the 10 and turn this over. sixes, not reds. create a space. We can put the two of hearts down on the discard pile. Okay, what we can do is we can put the two of spades down and the three of spades. Let's go.